How can I get his blood without coming across like an obvious vampire? Hey, so I set up like a little blood bank in my kitchen, so you mind doing me a favor of stabbing yourself and bleeding into this?
Give me that blood!
Okay then.